Apparently, the North American wood grub chooses to flip over on his back and travel that way. Apparently, his little legs are just inefficient for this task. I doubt this will be very effective at escaping predators, but it seems to move him along fairly well. There he goes, off to enjoy his day. Bye-bye.